Come on. Let's go kill him.
Now we're gonna go for food.
Come on, let's go. Play the music. Turn the music on. What do you got there, Matt? What is it? Oh.
It's a hand pump.
Oh.
Remember this, Matt?
No.
Hey, Matt.
A TV. A TV.
Look at the TV.
Oh. What is that?
Clubhouse!
I have something for you guys.
Give him a mask to wear.
Get over there. Over there. Put out your hand, both of you, together. Oh, wow! Goodies!
What is it? Annette.
Candy.
And candy. Oh, those are those little.
Those are for you guys.
When are we supposed to eat first? Orange?
Hey, Matt.
Look what's
on TV. I thought it was a transformer.
It's the Power Rangers.
Hey, the Power Rangers. There he is.
One more time, really loud.
Oh,
give him a mask to wear.
Did you see what was on TV just now?
Hey Matt, you want to wear a mask like Steve? We brought you one to wear. We brought you one to wear.
Oh, okay. You don't like masks, huh?
I don't like masks at all.
You don't like masks at all. Then why am I wearing this one? But look, they wear masks.
Yeah, they wear masks. Want to wear a mask, Matt?
No.
Why not?
No. I just don't wear a mask.
Well, Steve brought you one to wear.
No way!
Put it on, please. We brought it for you. We won't eat your candy.
I'll wear it.
What are you trying to do? Happy rolling cowboy. You want to play something more better than that tape?
What? What? More better? What can be more better?
I'll go get the tape. To prove to you.
Party pooper.
This tape is better than that.
Oh!
Ah, the Oak Ridge Boys.
It's the Oak Ridge Boys.
Yeah!
I like the Oak Ridge Boys. Try this.
But I want to try this on.
Try this.
What?
I don't want to get cornmeal. Try this tape. Oak Ridge Boys.
Sorry, guys. Try hard to.
Why
not?
Now it's your turn. Let me.
No. Only I get to use the camera, and Steve.
Come on, let me give it a try.
Nope.
No, I don't like that.
I do.
Why don't you like it, Matt?
It's against the word of wisdom.
To wear a mask.
Word
okay, let's
wisdom.
let's all.
But what does it have to do about masks?
That's evil to me.
Oh. But the word of wisdom doesn't say anything about masks.
Go honky.
Hey, Steve, you're going to.
I read the word of wisdom. It doesn't say anything about masks.
Give me one of those masks. I'll put it on.
Wait.
Sing, Matt.
Is it recording?
Oh. Where's the other? There's three of them. Look, Matt.
I'll put my mask on. Let's see. Oh, it's the Grouch. No, it's the... Yeah!
Here, Matt. Come over here.
Come here, man.
Hey, man. It's so much fun. I'm lost for the crotch. Bing bong, you're wrong.
Bing bong.
Bing bong, bing bong, bing bong.
Bing bong, bing bong.
Oh, come on, man. It's fun.
No, it's not.
Well, look how much fun we're having. It is fun, Steve.
Yes.
If you played my tape, then it will be much better.
What tape? Oh, this is good music.
The Oak Ridge Boys.
The Oak Ridge Boys.
They're the true country music.
I like. Oh, no. It's the true country.
I thought Hank Williams used
it. It's the true country. Come here, Matthew. I'm going to teach you the true country.
Wacky, out of till the middle. Wacky, woo.
Hey, Matt.
Hey,
what is your name? Go ahead. Come on, dog man. I'm Oscar the Grouch.
Bull honky to that, huh?
We need a light on in here.
Come here.
Okay. You're a news...
You're interviewing me.
I'm going to interview you both.
Well, wait. Interview me first, then I'll videotape.
Take
Steve
that,
interviewing you.
Take that off. Please. I don't like masks.
Rules mask.
I don't like masks at all.
But it's Oscar the Grouch. You like Sesame Street?
You can't watch Sesame Street anymore, Matt. It's against the word of wisdom.
No.
Interview me. Interview me with my mom.
Now.
Okay, Princess, come on!
Do you like Johnny Cash?
Who?
I walk the line.
Johnny Cash? Oh, yes. I love Johnny Cash. But not that Johnny Cash.
Do you like this music?
Oh, it's pretty hip. I like it, yeah. Get rhythm, it says. It's a get rhythm song.
That's right. This is the tape that I like the best.
Want to see my Home Alone impersonation?
Yeah.
Oh! Come on. You can pick up that mask.
You make it, this is my real face. That's an insult.
No.
That is an insult to the very essence of Grouchdom.
Come here.
Okay.
Point that at that guy.
Okay.
Come on, man. That's fine. Get for it.
Why?
Get.
Why? You have to give me a reason.
Because I do it.
What do you think I should?
I think that you should get Gak because it is one of the most entertaining aspects of filming at Matthew Bassett's humble abode.
Yeah.
Yes.
You think that it's fun, huh?
Yes, sir. I do. I think it deserves a merit. A rating of, on a scale of 1 to 20, Matt, it gets a 20!
I don't deserve that.
How come?
need to use the bathroom. Can I use your bathroom?
No, right there. You know where it is.
I can't see with this mask on.
Okay, Matt.
Turn that.
You're the recorder guy. I mean, you're the interviewer. You're the newsman, and I'm the cameraman.
Come on.
No, I'm the cameraman though. You know, like on the news, you're a news commentator, and then you ask the cameraman questions. That's a good song, though. Get Rhythm by Johnny Cash. What's the next one after that?
You have to wait and see.
Okay.
I already know what it is on this.
Okay.
Let's see if you know what this song
is. Okay.
Do you know what this song is coming up now?
Not yet. I don't know if I'm familiar with this one, man.
Do you know this song? Please don't do that.
Okay, what's this? Know? What's this song? What's this song now?
I don't like this song. Okay, go ahead. Start the interview.
Okay.
Do you like Elvis Presley?
No, I do not like
Elvis. Yes, you do.
Wait, well, this interview's over if you don't answer the question.
A fruit fly.
Okay. Let's see.
Kill the fruit flies.
Where was that fruit fly?
That's funny.
Oh, man. You spit on me. Don't do that. Ugh. You're out of control. I enjoy Honey Francis.
Honey Francis? That's sickening.
That's awfully sickening.
You want to know what the song is that's playing right now?
What is it? Tennessee Flat Top Box.
That's the song. Next one, you won't. You never guess what the next song is.
Probably not.
Yes. Come on, you give a guess.
The next song is going to be I Walk the Line.
Nope.
The next song is going to
be Car 42.
Car 42.
Come on.
Boo!
Come on, give it a gas.
Give it a gas? Okay.
Come on, give it
I don't have any gas in me.
Come on.
This thing on?
Yes, it is.
Boo! Boom!
You dropped your mask.
Oh, I did, didn't I? Wanna wear it?
No, thanks.
Psychedelic. Where's that little zling thing? Zling! Yes!
Now, you interview Steven.
Okay. You are the newsman. I've been fooling around with the DSE.
Okay. Steve, you like Elvis Presley, don't you?
I don't think he does either.
What is your favorite song on Elvis? My favorite song by Elvis Presley? Get over here, please. What is your favorite song?
Bossa Nova Baby.
Why do you pick that song for?
Because he says, drink, 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 oh fiddly dink. Dance with a drink in my hand. So, go bossa nova, baby. Keep on drinking, dancing, or else I'll make myself think.
Why do you like that song for?
Because it's a happy song!
No, it's not.
Uh-huh.
No. I'll tell you why.
But it makes me
because happy. People who drinks really don't know what they're thinking or what they're doing.
See, but he makes fun of drinking. He says, drink, 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 oh fiddledy-dink. He says fiddledy-dink, so that means he's making fun of people that drink. So he's not being serious about it.
You like that, don't you? What is your favorite song? What is your second favorite then? What is your other favorite song?
Okay,
Come on. Do you know what your other favorite song is?
Golly gee, I... It's... Oh, you know that one, hey diddle diddle, and the cat's in the fiddle, and the cow jumps over the moon?
Oh, brothers.
But isn't that what you want me to say?
No. Is Jeff House Rock your other favorite you told me?
Yeah! Why? Warden threw a party in the county jail. The prison van was there. Why'd you do that?
This is a slinky. You slinky.
Oh, look. Then watch. Give it to you just for a second. I'll give it back to you. Doing,
how would you like to get into the Utah Summit Games?
Utah Cemetery Crew?
No, the Utah Summer Games. Would you like to get into that?
What do I do in the Utah Summer Games?
You participate.
Oh, I'd like to participate on the...
No, I thought it was you defecate.
Defecate? What's that mean?
Pontificate.
Oh, pontificate.
Defecate.
Now, what was the question again, Matthew?
I said, how would you like to be in the Utah Summer Games?
What would I do in the Utah Summer Games?
You get to choose whatever events you want.
Yeah.
Then you participate in it.
I'd like to throw the hockey puck.
You mean the shot put.
That's the ticket, the shock put. The shock, I don't want to get shocked. What happens when you throw a shot put? Do you get shocked?
This is what the shot put looks like. Let me take it out.
Show me the shot put so I can know what to do when I do the shot put.
This is a shot put.
It looks like a planet. It's a planet.
No, it's not. Let me show you. Would you hold this, please?
It's the planet.
You go like this, then you go...
And yeah, while you're doing it, do you go like this? I won't throw it. Let me demonstrate, okay? Do you go like this? Okay, let me do it. Let me try it. But I won't throw it. Do you go?
No. No, no, no. You have to have it right underneath you. Then throw it.
Oops. You throw the planet at the cameraman?
No.
Where do you throw the planet at then?
It's not a planet. It is a shot put.
I don't like being shocked. Shot.
This is a shot put.
This is a shot? You shoot it and it goes boom.
No.
Okay.
Blow a kiss, man. For the audience.
You're silly.
I know. I'm human.
Sing your favorite song, Elroy.
Okay. Blinging
at you. Or do you want to throw the disc?
Cha cha cha.
Ooh
la 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 la.
Wait. I'm not through interviewing you.
Okay. Put my
interviewing.
How would you like to throw a discus like this type?
Okay.
It's a pancake.
It is not a pancake.
It's a black frozen pancake.
What would I do with
it? Let me show you.
Ooh la 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 la.
You go
la,
like this.
Cha cha cha.
And then you go like this.
And you go.
Then you. You twirl around and then you throw this.
And you twist and it goes like this.
A cheddar.
Oh, buddy.
A cheddar.
Oh, buddy.
A cheddar. A cheddar. I'm doing
that. Uh-uh. I'm a dirty dance.
Let's wrap up this interview.
Are silly.
Last question.
Okay.
Do you like me? Ooh la 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 la.
Cha cha cha.
Do you like me? Yes or no?
That means yes.
I like Matthew Bassett. Donovan, do you like me?
But
do you like me? Yes or no?
Asking you questions.
Donovan. Do you like me?
Oh, yes, indeed.
That's all I wanted to know.
Slinky all over my skull.
I like doing that.
Whoa, I just lost my mouth.
Gag, 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 Matthew.
Okay, let's have a gag, gag.
This is a test of the gacking system. First, Steve will gack, and see if Matthew can gack better.
Who's the king of gack?
Okay, Steve, you're on. Matthew?
Okay, I can gack, guys. I can gack better.
I can gack better than you.
Okay, that I think Matthew won that one.
Okay.
Okay.
Should we try it again?
Okay, Steve, go ahead. Matthew? Matthew won again. Okay, then we're going to championship now. Championship gacking.
Okay, championship gacking.
We want you to gack in a jazz manner. Okay, I don't even, can you beat that, Steve? With a jazz gack? No good. You don't even compete.
But
how about a rock and roll gack, man? You have to do that again. I barely got that on tape. Rock and roll gack.
Rock and roll gacker.
That's unbeatable.
That's unbeatable, Matt. How can you even top that?
Can you do a rhythm and blues gack?
No.
You can't do that. How about a heavy metal gack?
Nope.
How about a chanting gack?
Nope. How about a hymnal gack?
No.
Matt, let's settle down now. And do you think you could? Do you remember that one time we were over here recording a tape and you sang that one song on it from your hymn book? Should we get serious and really have you do your best song? We'll get it on tape.
Let me find my hymn book.
Okay. We're kind of getting too noisy, aren't we?
We are getting really noisy.
It's cheap today. Here it is.
Oh, good. See me? In the mirror?
Yeah, I did. Just get in the bathroom on tape, man. You got your book?
Yeah, I got my hymn book.
Okay.
Soap.
Let's look at the toilet.
How about that one? You sing one that I heard on the tape that you did. It was really good.
That for us?
Keep the commandments.
Okay, I'm going to sit down. You're going to sing that song.
On page 303, that's this page right here.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Keep the commandments. Keep the commandments. In this there is safety. In this is peace. He will bless me.
Yay!
That was good, Matt.
Yay!
That was really good.
Yay!
Now I'm gonna sing your favorite song.
Okay. Can you look into the camera once in a while? So we can into the camera as you sing?
I'm gonna be singing
to
I'm
the
a
camera.
Child of God.
Okay.
Good.
Sorry, man. I can't. Go ahead, go ahead. Your eyes are bugging out.
That is a good song.
Go ahead, finish. You tape it.
Watch, okay.
Fine.
That's a good song.
I use the bathroom.
I like that song.
Have to start over.
Okay. Because people watching this will be inspired by the way you sing it, and you sing it just good.
Start over on this.
Okay. Okay, Matt, whenever you're ready.
I am a child of God, and I have to start over.
Okay. Just whenever you're ready, because you're doing a good job.
Have to get inspired from our Heavenly Father.
Okay, whenever you're ready. No hurry. Favorite song. That was good, Matt. Inspiring.
That's how come no other song in this hymn book compares to this one.
The Wacky Weirdos? Where'd you get this?
That was given to me by...
It's got Witch Doctor by David Seville.
I know.
The very first David Seville hit, isn't that right?
Yes, you are disgusting.
What?
Oh, tinkle, 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 right in the middle. Yeah, well, that was great, Matt. I love that. That's a good song.
Good.
One of my favorite songs that you ever do.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
I just love all these hymns that's in this book.
Go in the kitchen. Can you eat?
And rattle those pots and pans.
Are you guys hungry?
Not really.
Not really.
Go right ahead.
That was a good song, man. I am a child.
What are you doing, guy?
Oh. Oh, God. Don't you know that I'm a ticklish kind of guy? Oh, that tickles, that. Oh, be careful.
Wait. You better not point that at me.
Let's see. I won't point it at you.
Let's see. I got an idea.
Do a few yaks, Matt. Okay. Oh, look.
You better not.
Whoop.
Not in, on my picture of the Lord. Please don't.
I'm sorry. I will never do it again.
That's the picture of our Lord.
That's Jesus.
It's our Lord. Do what is right.
I never do what's right. I'm a heathen. I'm a heathen. Did you know that? I'm a heathen.
That was good, Matt. I like that song. Too. Elbow slicking. There's the Wilk.
Sorry. I didn't break your leg, did I, when I did?
The Wilk. The Wilk. The Wilk? What do you like about the Wilk the most?
He got to meet Elvis Presley!
That's right. And what do you like most about April Burton? Do you remember April? She used to be producer for Donovan for a while.
Yes.
Matthew never met April.
That's right, I have.
You met Gina.
I met Gina.
And she did.
That's her.
What is. What's her, this thing?
Drawing.
Oh, she did Gina. This for you that night, that you came and did the
radio show.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I remember that.
Let's switch.
Okay.
Get the glinker glut.
Where's the glinker glut? Okay.
Hi there. My name is Urschel Perkelwerkel. What's yours?
Where's the glinker glut?
It's right there.
Oh!
Get it out.
Okay.
That's my screen.
How much tape's left?
She played together, you two.
Okay.
One more time.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, okay. Thank you.
better than we just did.
Anything with you guys just sitting here with nothing to do.
Put on your cowboy hat, Matt. What does this music make you think of? Doesn't do anything for you, huh?
No.
Oh, that would be fun. Anything would be better than just sitting here with nothing to do.
Yeah.
Hey, I could see better if I went down to the yard.
Yeah. Where'd you get that?
I bought this.
You did?
Yeah.
Just look. Out there, things really happen. All I do here is fetch the ball, Peppy.
Ah, fetch the ball, Peppy.
Peppy. Get the paper,
Peppy.
Paste
the camera.
The paper.
Get the paper, Peppy.
Day after day. Nothing new and
exciting. Say yippee-yay! Yippee-yay! One more time.
Yippee-yay!
Woo! Make a cake.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Let you dance. Let's see you dance. I'll go join him in a minute. You're standing on my sports section. Would you like to watch me cook?
Sure.
Hey, would you like to come in here and watch me cook?
Yeah.
Invite us in with your finger. What do you got there, Steve?
We're gonna cook this?
No! You don't cook that stuff, do you, man?
That's right, I don't.
We got there.
Potatoes!
What kind? Golden Delicious ones?
Idaho! My home state!
No such thing as Idaho, remember? Whenever I say something that dumb, that just...
There's no such thing as Idaho. No such thing. Matthew is 25 years old today. Gag.
Are you 25 now? Are you 24?
Yeah.
You'll be 25 April 21st, 1995. Right? That's your birthday.
I got enough potatoes there.
Did you get some cheese and crackers too?
No. Excuse me, please. I'm gonna put this down here.
Show us how to cook. This is a demonstration.
Julia Child, Matthew Fawcett. Could you do some cooking in the Matthew Fawcett kitchen?
Now, I'm gonna get some cooking oil. Some cooking oil. And, excuse me, please. Okay. First, is it sapphire oil? It's vegetable oil.
Ooh.
The only thing.
You know what, Steve? We are almost out of battery power.
No, we've done 58 minutes. Oh. Better hurry and cook them potatoes.
That's what I'm doing. First, I have to cut them into good slices.
Good slices? Say that one more time for the camera.
Good slices. Good chewing type.
On. You don't like that, do you? It scares you.
What?
How many slices are you gonna cook?
Let's see. It's one whole potato. Don't. Just for decoration. Not in my kitchen. What? Go right to the head.
You can eat all those potatoes?
Yep. Delicious, and it's very good for you.
One more time, I didn't get that.
It's delicious, and it's very good for you.
How many pieces you got there? Count them.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9, 10, 11. Oh, I didn't get to see all that little teeny chunk. 12. 12, your lucky number. Trouble.
Cool off. I'm gonna throw this away.
Oops.
But don't you make it taste better than you. It makes it taste better.
No, it does not.
It makes it taste better, man.
No, it does not.
You can have dessert and dinner at the same time, man.
Brilliant.
Dessert and dinner. Dessert and dinner at the same time, man.
I do not like that.
But I do. I like it.
I already threw it away, so.
Why did you do that, Matthew?
Now Steve's going to be hungry.
I want to cry now. Nobody likes me. Nobody likes me.
No one likes? You don't like Steve anymore, Matt?
I just don't like what he did.
Can we put some spam in there?
Yeah, put some spam in there.
No.
But it won't taste good, Matthew. It won't taste really good, Matthew. It smells good, though. It smells like it turned out real good, even without my little candy. My Smartie. No way. He might bite my hand off. Can I put these three in?
No!
Why not?
Ted, just say, Matt, Grouch, go away. Come again another day.
Get away from me, Grouch.
Okay, you don't like me anymore, do you? I'll just sit in the corner and eat this spam. I'll buy my new
ship. Is he gonna? He's gonna go eat that spam, Matt.
You better have me back. That's not yours.
Then?
No!
Then can I eat the spam?
Nope.
It's either spam or D's and it. Can you?
You better not!
I'm in trouble.
Yes, you are.
I gotta get out of here, man. It's too warm in here. I'm gonna go in the other room, okay?
Yeah. He won't let me eat my spam in that bathroom.
Go in there. Go in
there. Okay. I go in there and show me my new costume.
Don't do that.
How does it turn out, Matthew?
No, Matt, don't play with the knife.
No
playing with knives, Matthew, okay?
He sent me up the golden stairs.
Matt, are those burning? We gotta go, Matt. We're out of tape. Bye-bye.
Are you sure you don't want any, Donovan?
No, I don't like potatoes.
They turned out really good, even though the Grouch put those potatoes.
It's cold.
Woo! But the Grouch candy made it taste good.
No, I don't like that. Try this one.
Oh God, don't give him all of them. One bite apiece.
I'll take these two with me. Okay. I'll take those three with me. I'll take those four with me.
Well, you better not eat too much. Gotta go out to dinner with your family, don't you?
Yeah. I won't eat them right away.
Oh, the battery's blinking. It's gonna go off any second, so say goodbye.
Goodbye.
You get to eat this.
Okay.